Hey, what's up, guys? And today we're back playing Sonic and Flash. Here we go. We're continuing on this level. So let's go. See what we got here. More creatures or? Oh, there they are. Let's fart. Oh, there's a thing. Give me that. Yeah, superpowers. And what's in here? Is there any good stuff somewhere? I guess we gotta fight. Yeah, there's that right there. What is this? What does that even do? Like, I don't know. Here we go. You know what we should do? Werewolf. Whoa, here we go. Yeah, here we go. Oh, that was sweet. What was that? He was doing like the thing on the ground. That's weird. But let's attack these. Woo! Woo, 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 woo! Woo! Yeah, these dudes suck. Dumb shields. Die! Wait, I'm running out of health. That's bad. I'm gonna die. Oh, gee, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Oh, flip people. I died. I gotta start all over again. Where do I have to start? Flip, you people! You flippers! So I can start way over flipping here? What the flip? So, guys, I'm gonna cut the video, and I'll be back. I'm back, guys, and I edit the video, and let's go. So I'm back here, and let's do this. I'm gonna fight these suckers. Oh, I need health. I just know. Oh, no. A little low on health, that's gonna be bad. Oh, gee! Woo! Did you see that? Oh no, I'm gonna die. If I die again, I'm gonna be so mad. No! Idiots! No! Give me that! I'm gonna die. Why? Dude! Oh no, I'm dead. No! I'm dead! Dude, you suckers! That's the only way I can win! Dude, werewolves! We're running out of werewolf power now! I have shield too. I have shield. Yes, this is the last dude. Come on. What? You sucker. Die. You suck. Ah. He's dead. Yeah. You need to get these orbs. Oh my god, this wall is in the way. Oh, gee. No. Oh, man. Let's go. I'm probably going to get like a C or an E. Or an A! Woo! That's good. So I learned that I'm not gonna do strength. I gotta do health. Like, my health is so low and I died and I was like, oh no. So I'm just gonna upgrade life, health. Upgrade. There we go. So there we go. That was actually stressful. I need to edit the video more. So, oh no. Oh, it's Professor Fat. Or Professor Pickle or whatever.
Pickle, are you alright? We got here as fast as we could.
Chip.
Professor?
Hello?
How dare they call this culinary concoction food? Look here.
Do you see this sorry excuse for a sandwich? The bread should be no less than 3/4 inch thick. Upon it, 1 tablespoon of mayonnaise and a pinch of black pepper. The
really?
Contents, fresh cucumber, sliced thinly, if you please.
Really?
I know I learned something here today.
I know.
Professor, it's good to see you haven't changed.
But tell me, what brings you here? The menu is hardly worth the trip, if you ask me.
The world's ending.
No, Professor, we came here to rescue you.
And the world's ending as well.
Oh, I see. How rude of me.
Rude of you?
Right then.
What?
First things first. It's about time someone taught the chef here how to make a proper sandwich.
You can file a complaint later, Professor.
Let's get out of here before Edmund's welcoming committee shows up.
Oh, yes, quite. But let us be sure to collect the contents of that vault before departing.
What? Dang! Like, what's in there?
Ah, thank you. Those documents are only.
What are you doing, Betty? Get your face.
There's no time to lose. I'm half starved after being fed nothing but those terrible sandwiches.
What?
Want some chocolate, Professor?
Yeah.
My, my. Don't mind if I do.
Yay, chocolate! Chip is chocolatey fun. Yeah. Okay. So, what's gonna happen now? What is gonna happen now?
These ancient documents are known as the Gaia Manuscripts. They tell the legend of a disaster that befell our planet some tens of thousands
infinite?
Of
no, I'm just kidding. Infinite came and ruled the world.
Quite. And according to
Infinite
the
teamed up with Dark Gaia and killed everybody.
This is the first time the planet has been broken apart into pieces.
Interesting? Not really.
The cause lies at the very core of the planet. All the phenomena we've witnessed are the direct result of one creature. The hyper-energy organism spawned at the planet's core. Dark Gaia.
Ooh, it's the Dark Gaia. I knew it.
Put the world back together.
Dark
Gaia. Luckily, Dark Gaia has yet to be fully reborn. We most likely have Dr. Eggman's premature wake-up call to thank for that. If we act now, we may be able to restore the planet.
Oh, we're back at the other
place. The Chaos Emerald.
Ooh, the Chaos Emerald almost got died.
We must travel to each of the temples listed in the Gaia Manuscripts.
They got drained.
The power will restore the Chaos Emeralds, and in turn, the Chaos Emeralds will restore the planet and help it heal naturally.
Eggman drained up the Chaos Emeralds for no reason. Like, really. No reason. Actually, there is another reason. Destroy the flipping planet! Flip! So now what I do? Wait, is it open? No, what I do? What? We need to go to Tails. Guess we need to go to Tails? Oh, it's you! Yeah, you! I need you. Yes, yes, interesting, yep. You're not gonna give me the picture? I'll flip you. Where's Amy, anyway? She's supposed to be around here somewhere. Whee! Tails, where are you? Tails, is that you? No, that's not you. Here we go, jump! Yay, we're going to the main menu! The planet Earth. Yes, finally, we get to go to the main menu. Look at the world. Each world is destroyed. Yes, you know I know how to play this game. So we better not fucking down bad. I know. Yeah, I know. Whoa, oh my gosh. Look at the planet. No, I don't want to go back here right now. So, yeah, I'm not sure where to go. I had to go here? What? Oh, yeah, you can change the thing to the dream. Yeah, I know. Okay. So, I'm not sure. We need to go here. We could just go back here. Yeah, we go in here, I guess. Yeah, you can change the night time and morning time, I don't care. Yeah, so? Daytime? Hey, yay, it's daytime. Yay. Yeah. I suck. What the flip? Eggman robot? Eggman robots. Oh no, Sonic. Hurry.
Who are you?
Your daughter Eggface.
Villagers?
Minecraft?
All you need to do is tell me where the Temple of Gaia is.
Oh, I know where it is.
We're not telling you anything.
So you dare to defy me, do you?
Sonic! Saving the day!
Sonic!
Yo, Eggman! Thanks for that little skydiving adventure the other day.
I should have known you'd still be alive, you stubborn little hedgehog.
What are you doing out here?
I see no reason to tell you. In any case, I'm busy. Farewell!
What? Hey, wait! That's playing dirty! Come back!
Just ignore it.
Can't even fly. Oh, so we're back, guys. I mean, we're not back. I mean, so this is gonna be the end of the video, guys. So, yeah, let's do this. End of the video. Idiots, what?